won't open.
Welcome back, my fellow gamers, to...
Why can't she?
Welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to
Hellblade. She has to fight two gods.
Northmen say that in the beginning, there was nothing but darkness. Bitter cold to the north, fiery hot to the south. They say the cold formed ice, which melted from the sparks from the south. The power of the darkness gave life to the dripping ice, and the first giant was born, and was named Ymir. The ice continued.
I do remember what I was going to say last episode. Is what's actually known as a very honorable death was actually dying in childbirth. That's a way from Valhalla. Dying in battle,
the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground.
I know that was completely irrelevant to my current thought, but when we got,
Senua.
We got introduced to this world, Helheim, and we learned this game is a permadeath game, it looks like.
She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wilds. An outcast.
Can I run? Left button?
Badly burnt all over.
Why
she
left button
him,
run?
For he was not long for this world. Like her, who spoke of his own darkness, the Northman.
Let's fight this. There's no way we're gonna start off on a bad note.
Human flesh. And I still hear their cries carried in the wind. You hear them too, Senua?
Yes, I heard their screams, and I still hear them now.
I would assume it was over here.
Are they screaming?
Way up there. Okay, the end was easy, unless I'm... Oh, I found the rune at the roots, okay. Okay, it looks like if I go the right way, it changes one of these times I'm gonna start freaking out because this game's gonna get me. So it's not the bodies? Okay. Use the pole to create the three. Okay.
The path to Helheim is sealed to the living. But you already walk amongst the dead. Look
so
towards
we gotta
the
fight
gate, and you will see that it has opened. First came to my lands, I knew enough of their tongue to beg for mercy, and they took me as a slave. I wish now that they had slaughtered me like the others. I rode their storm of fire, death, and slavery to many lands. This darkness you speak of, I know it well.
And I'm still here to fight it.
I know I'm being very quiet, but there's a lot of narrative going on to the fight area.
Yes!
We must stop them!
Dang it, losing a fight like that early is not good. So spread it a little bit. Nothing's the responsive controls are not helping.
Jedi.
Okay. We didn't dodge again. Like, all of a sudden, the controls become unresponsive. Okay, I'm not getting this all of a sudden. Like... what's melee attack do? Let's find out this time.
See a fire gate of Surt. Know that only a sacrifice will stoke the fires of Muspel and let the dead walk through.
Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
Okay, I came from that way. So I need to be more precise of what I'm doing. Combat-wise.
She get through.
She'll need to find another way.
Truth and sand. Find your own path.
The voices are killing me.
There's always
me.
Another way.
Like,
there's always
they're helping
way.
And hurting
find your
us.
Own way.
You just have to find it.
The Northmen tell this story. Before the Earth was created, there was a world called Muspel. Because it was in the south, it was bright, and hot, flaming, burning. Sparks that flew out of the muscle. Men say that the defender of Muspel is called Surt,
so the, fire
the
giant
foremost
guy.
Of the fire giants. His name means the Black One, because he is like something burnt. The Northmen believe that he sits at the border of Muspel with his flaming sword, and at the end of the world he will...
pay attention to that sign again, because I'm more interested in figuring out what's going on here.
The Northmen made fire sacrifices, burning slaves like me to reveal the path to Surt. I searched for meaning in their suffering, in their eyes. But they just screamed like helpless pigs.
Well, go ahead and start with that.
Answer your prayers, Senua. I asked the gods for mercy, all of them, even theirs. None answered. In the end, I set myself free. Defy the gods, Senua! Find your own path, like I find mine!
My gods abandoned me! I am alone.
Alright, so I'm by myself. Oh, come on, another one?
Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
Alright, this can't be that bad. Hungry.
The Northmen believe that the world will be destroyed someday. They call it Ragnarok.
Yep.
The destiny of the gods. Asgard will be attacked by Surt and the fire giants. A monstrous wolf will swallow the sun, and the gods will fight in vain against their enemies. There is nothing they can do to prevent it, but Odin ever seeks knowledge and magic, hoping to find a way to postpone that dark day.
I mean, that would be helpful to postpone. It's part of the way down, so I need to go the other way. I didn't know Surt was part of Ragnarok. I don't know how truthful that is. I know that Fenrir, Hel's brother, is the giant wolf. But... I hear fires. Oh, freak. We have this too?
The Northmen of Hel worship the Devourers, insatiable gods of darkness. I come from Erin, Senua, where I once followed my own gods, the Tuatha De Danann.
Why did you abandon your gods?
Senua, I was a man of knowledge, not a warrior. To survive, I did things. Bad things. Like you, Senua. The man I once was has died. And when that happens, even gods you worship can die with you.
So this area is the I know what I need to do is, that's the X, and that's where it crosses in the middle. Must be this way. Okay, that's not where I thought it was, but I'll take it. The R is over here. I'm gonna suit up the ladder. That's what makes sense. It's like right there. See? I thought I had it. Still thinking. I mean, it's up here. It has to be up here. I mean, that looks pretty close, but... Gonna be that guy. I would have never looked there. I was trying to figure it out through the thing, the broken house, which made a lot of sense to me, but I mean, if I'm wrong, I'm wrong. Alright. I need to do this. We got this.
Newborn, will you see the world anew?
No, I see nothing now.
All right, sir, I want to fight. You and your lackeys can't do nothing. thing I was talking about.
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the sons of Muspel will travel to battle in the ship called Naglfar, the corpse ship. And when the sons of Muspel leave the ship and ride to battle, it will be as though the sky had split open, and Surt will lead them. Wherever he goes, flame will erupt before him, and fires will burn behind him.
Where? Is there... Oh, come freaking on, another one? Let's get this started.
Find the fire, Senua. To follow the path.
Oh, come on. Alright. We're gonna call it here for right now. Next time on Hellblade Senua's Sacrifice. We figure this crap out. I'll see you then.